Iceland has offered citizenship to star batsman Ambati Rayudu after he failed to make it to the WC19 squad. In a bizarre tweet, Iceland Cricket has offered Ambati Rayudu permanent residency in their country so that he can play for them after he was once again looked over for a World Cup spot in the Indian team. Rayudu initially criticised the selectors for not picking him in India's squad that travelled to England and was also not called up following injuries to Vijay Shankar, with Pant and Agarwal selected instead of him. Building on this, Iceland in a tweet said that Mayank Agarwal, who was the latest call-up to the Indian team, only has 3 professional wickets at 72.33 and that Rayudu could play for them instead. They did not stop here and further tweeted out the application form for permanent residency in Iceland if he intended to take them up on their offer. Rayudu, 33 years of age, was not chosen in the playing 11 for this World Cup. Instead, Vijay Shankar was taken for his three-dimensional qualities.